anybody. What happened here?
Oh, Chase, Jimmy, you didn't have to go and do that.
Give it a rest for you. What are you looking at me like that for? You think I was at the picture of a shrine or something the way you're going on? Look, if you're afraid of getting the blame for this, don't. I'll tell them you have nothing to do with it, alright?
That doesn't matter.
Yes, it does matter. When you get out, I expect you to be a staunch member, here with your own key and everything. Sure, you're halfway to being the miniature Conway. Money in the credit union, set a bicycle clips, and you'll be away with it.
Conway is alright, Jimmy.
Oh, I know he's alright. You can bet your sweet life on that. The creepy.
So he's a creep and you're a fucking agent. What's the difference?
I don't know. But I prefer to be an agent than a creep.
Why?
I just wouldn't.
Then what do you want to do, Jimmy?
I don't know.
Well, you better make up your mind, because I'm getting married in the morning, don't forget.
Oh, I don't think so. I think I got you a reprieve.
What are you talking about?
Listen, I want you to go up to the barracks and tell them where to find me.
What? Huh? What do you think, I'm a squealer or something? I can't do that.
Look, I'm asking you to go as a favor. I don't want them besting in here like they were the Sweeney or something.
So what do you want me to say?
I want you to tell them where to find me, tell them that the door will be wide open, lights fully on, and that I'm unarmed.
So the lights fully open, the door... No, no.
Go to Swan himself.
Where's the gun anyway?
Tell him you don't know where it is.
They're going to ask where it is. They're going to want to know.
That's their hard luck.
Well, I can't. Like, why me? Why must I go tell them? They're going to want to know. They're going to talk to me. They're going to have... They're bastards talk to me all this stuff, and I don't know where the gun is. I'm getting married, you remember.
Look, if you don't want to do this favor for me, fuck off away from me, will you? Go on.
Don't push me.
Why?
Don't push me, Jim.
Nobody's going to wrap me up in a nice little pot, so I'm not going to make it easy for you to forget about me. Not you, not me dad, not me ma, nobody. Tell him Jimmy Brady done it. The same Jimmy Brady who scrawled up all over this town. Jimmy Brady who headbutted that big bully of a bouncer when everyone else was afraid of their living lives of him. The same Jimmy Brady who went like Conway around the houses and back again. That's the difference between me and Conway. I'm screaming. Me and Stapler are screaming. So, if you don't want to join the living dead, then go ahead. But don't expect me to wink at your grave diggers.
It's not Conway's fault. It's nobody's fault. Maybe that's just the way it is.
Yeah, right. It's not Conway's fault. It's not Patty's fault. It's not your fault. Whose fault is it then? Mine? Tell me so I tear his freaking head off.
I don't know. Don't...
Yeah, right. It's nobody's fault. Everyone's to blame. Go ahead, Antony. Go on and be a man.